Good afternoon, one and all. Warm greetings from Dental Institute RIMS. Myself, Dr. Sonal, and I'm presenting a review on tongue print as in biometric authentication. As we know that human identification is one of the challenging areas that man has confronted with. And forensic odontologists mainly deal with the identification based on the recognition of the unique features of oral structures. So in terms of uniqueness, we should not forget the important role of human tongue, which is encased within the oral cavity and can be easily drawn out and displayed for the inspection and palpation processes. So the purpose of the review is to deliver the uniqueness and the compiled up a biometric authentication system based on the analysis of tongue print, texture, as well as on the shape, which is making it suitable for the identity recognition. Under the classification of the tongue print, it can be classified as shapes on the basis of shapes and geometrical features on the dorsal surface of the tongue. Under the shape category, we can classify it as elliptical, rectangular, triangular, round, and square. Whereas in the geometrical features, we can always consider the factors like length, width, thickness. In the texture category, we have divided it into the two parts. First one is physiologic one, and the second one is pathologic. In the physiologic, we have to analyze the fissures. And in pathologic portion, we have to go and check for the geographic tongue like scrotal tongue or smooth surface or some hairy lesion on the tongue. So after the particular visual inspection, we have to go for the tongue prints, which can be obtained by the various methods like visual inspection after the categorization of the shape and the texture. We have to go for the visual inspection and look for some other features present on the tongue surface. We have to go for the digital photographs. And after that, we can always try for the 3D dimensional analysis of the tongue, which can be done by the alginate impression. Third, the next one is digital software can be used for this. And another method can be you can always go for the video recording or the capturing of the video of that particular tongue. Ultrasound techniques have been also incorporated in few areas, and definitely histological examination, which is not generally incorporated, histological examination can also be undertaken. So what are the basic advantages, or you can say the superiority points of tongue print versus any other biometric system? If we go for fingerprint or palm print, it can be radiated, or you can say due to the work or by the surgical procedure, it can be altered. Whereas the face scan, it can be technologically fooled. You won't be able to recognize the patient or people face with the variety of camera angles or lightning levels. Voice can also be affected by the sickness or something, having cold or cough. So then the voice check cannot be performed correctly. Retinal scan are highly sensitive and it can be affected by the bright light and diseases such as cataract. Skin color is definitely used, but it's having some drawbacks like patient with age or with some burn or some diseases or some particular skin creams can be used, which can modify the biometric authentication. Now, in studies, I found that lingual morphology, which can be used by using the alginate molding technique or alginate impression, it can be used and duplicating the indicated details, and which is the most acceptable technique. The next one, which comes under the digital photograph, it can be taken after, once you have done the digital photograph. Visual inspection is very much important for the dorsal surface of the tongue with the professional cameras. Texture features can be calculated by SIFT, which is a kind of digital software, which can be calculated the histogram equalization of the tongue. Cast, which can be taken after the alginate molding technique, can be examined for the surface morphological changes, shape, presence and absence of the fissures, and other details. It has been shown, although major studies has not been done, only few studies I have came across, and which has shown that males are having multiple fissures, whereas females are having single deep fissures on the dorsal surface of the tongue. Whereas if we compare the shape, the males are having U shape, males and females both, but majority in females, we have found that V-shaped tongue has been found in majority of the females. So if we compare tongue with any other biometric techniques, as I've told that tongue is the unique to every person in respect to shape and texture, and it is an internal organ. It can be easily stuck out for the inspection and palpation, and definitely particular permission is not required for that. So if I conclude and if I'll go for the future work, I would suggest that morphological aspect of the tongue is the unique, as I told, and the lingual impression can always be taken along with the photomicrographic images to for a secure method of identification. And very little investigation has been done and little researches has been done, definitely. So a proper continuation of this work, which definitely give a very much importance for the better human identification. These all are my references. Thank you.